DCC adhyakshulaku ticketlu levana Rahul prakatana Congress netallo chachiniyamsamaide. Ye aasa lekunda partyki pani cheyadam ela ani prashnistunnaru netalu. Miglina vari sangati ela unna DCC la race lo unna netalu ee pratipadannu tappupadutunnaru. Asale antanta matranga unna party paristhitini idi marinta irakatallo padestundantunnaru.
Rahul Vyakhyalu Congress Party lo kalakalam reptunnayi. DCC adhyakshulaku MLA MP seatlu lekapovadanto Telangana Congress lo gandaragolam modalaindi. Gatamlo ela unna rashtramlo jillala sankhya 31 ki perigina veda Rahul nirnayam pradhanyatanu santarinchukundi. Prastutam Nalgonda, Medak, Nizamabad, Karimnagar, Mahbubnagar, Rangareddy, Hyderabad, Varangal, Adilabad jillalaku maji mantrulu, maji MLAlu DCC adhyakshuluga konasagutunnaru. Vari Victicata Samar Kalato Yi Padavulu Apakinchini PCC. Viranta Mali Enikalo Poti Chials Navari. DCC Chief Laku Ticketlu Levanadani Amal Cheste, Viranta Party Padavulu Duran Kals in the Padajilla Lunapudu, DCC Adikshulaga on a Padimandi Netalaku, Seatlu Yibakunda Pakan Petitame Custom. Alandidi, Yipu Mupaka Jilalaku, MLA Seatlu Asin Chinavarni, DCC Adikshulaga, Yempika Chaitam, Barinta Kastanga Martundi.
Rahul Gandhi Garichina, the Prakatan Nochino, Dani Osari Mali, Memo Itla, State Party Nuchi, Malakosar Alochin Jal, Adistana Manadan Midam, Mari, Tapakunda, Nibanda Petto Duanade, Mabi Prime, Nibanda Lekunda, Tapakunda, DCC Adekshulu, Una Valaguda, MLA Akasha Munte, Bounded, Party Balanga Perik Akasha Munte, Dim Punaral and Chalane, Mem Tapakunda Party District, this calendar.
Okwera Viriki nominated post low, MLC Padulo, Istamani Aschupina, Wuna Padulani, Mopaya Commandi, DCC, Adikshilke, Vasta and Tiliste, Miguelan and Nathan Sankati, Yemo Tunani, Maricondran Tuner, Yella Chusna Idi, Manchipritpa than a Kadanadi, Nathala Vadana, Paiga Jillalo, Prabhavan Supergal and Nathalke, Party Pagalu, Apakistar, Adi Kakunda Cable, Party Panlokosme, Yempichals was the Anamokle, Dikotaranidi, Inkovisleshna. ఈ విషయంలో పునరాలోచన చేయకుంటే పార్టీకి నష్టమేనంటున్న నేతలు హైకమాండ్కి ఈ వివరాలను అందించాలని పిసిసి చీఫ్ ఉత్తమ్ను కోరుతున్నారు.